Hélder Silva, born the 2nd of August 1987, is a Portuguese canoeist. He competed in the men's C1 200 meters event at the 2016 Summer Olympics.